A meeting focused on the sixth anniversary of Pope Francis's encyclical Laudato Si will take place in Argentina next week. The Laudato Si Inter-University Congress is organized with the Bishops Conference of Argentina under the theme Caring for the Common Home. The event will promote dialogue on some of the main themes of the 2015 encyclical. Joining us now is Professor Emilce Cuda, lecturer in theology at the Pontifical Catholic University of Argentina. Professor, welcome. Thank you for your time today. Can you tell us about this conference and how it came about?
Hello. Well, this is an important moment in Argentina and I think in Latin America too, because it's a council about Laudato Si. But the particularity of this council is that the organisé of this council are the public, national public university that is free in Argentina, this is important to say, and with the union of Catholic University and the Catholic Episcopal Conference in Argentina too. But the news is that the public university, no confessional, is organizing a congress, a council, about Laudato Si, and the interest is not exactly a religious interest, if not an environmental and social interest, like Laudato Si denounce and Pope Francis impulse this change around the world.
And can you tell us, what are the objectives of the congress, and also, how will you be involved in it?
Well, maybe all you can to see the video that Pope Francis sent to us for this congress. And it's a short video, but it's so interesting to see that there the Pope said that the Laudato Si, this encyclical, is not a green encyclical, exactly, if not a social encyclical. And after years and years from this encyclical appear, the people continue repeating that this is an encyclical about the environment only, but not, because the question is what happened with the environment and what happened with the social problems. The ecological crisis is a crisis that has two phases, one environmental phase and one social phase, but it's the same crisis.
Oh, we don't have a lot of time left, but I'm wondering, could you tell us more about the message that Pope Francis sent to the members of the Laudato Si Inter-University Congress? What exactly did he highlight in particular?
We must to insist that the problem for the Catholic teaching is the social problem, really. Social problem has the most important problem for social teaching is the poor people, the workers. The workers is in the middle of the message, especially with Pope Francis, but it was the same with all the pontifical before.
Oh, Professor, thank you so much for your time. Professor Emilce Cuda from the Pontifical Catholic University of Argentina. Thank you again.
Thank you so much to you.